what do you do in the office? I don't think that you will work in the office. You will be the naughtiest person in the office, so the head of the department would have put you out.
We are here, about to go to the airport, getting dropped off. I literally do not know what's happening. Oh my god, I'm gonna stop the vlog right now. I will see you in T-minus 4 hours! Okay, what's good?
Alright,
just part, oh my goodness.
We out here. Alright, that's it.
Look, I almost broke my phone. Oh my goodness. We are now entering the building. So now I'll peep my shades. Woo! Damn! Let's get ready. Okay, I will see you. This guy dropped everything. He dropped everything. What a clown.
Time it is. Favorite time of the day.
Come on, go spray.
Flight boards in 2 hours.
Customs, found an immigrant. Currently found an immigrant just walking. Our bald African immigrant. Oh my god, what is he wearing? That's a real question. There are many other people just like him. Oh god. Oh, what are those? Immigrant.
Let's get it.
Immigrant. This is my boy helping me find my bag.
I'm in the vlog.
We've just arrived. It's 7:20. Just arrived. You can get in this video, sir. We just okay, just walked away. That's cool too. No worries. Just arrived. 7:20 in the morning. Was delayed by 2 hours, but that's okay. Now just taking these bags, you know. Everyone's staring at me, but who's the real immigrant here? You know?
What's up, Ottawa? What's up, Ottawa? Yeah,
okay. And that is everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you. More than I can say, do it to me, say, do it to me, say.
So, okay, this guy just ran away. Just got an apartment, actually. Not staying at some apartment. Let's get it. Ooh. Sitting right here.
Say, what's up? Say, what's up? What? Say, what?
What?
Up.
Up. What's up?
Good.
Yeah.
Let's do the room. You know, right now it is, I think, 12. I have no idea what time it is, but I'm so tired. Haven't eaten anything. And, yeah, probably gonna grab lunch. See you soon.
Enjoying the view. It's pretty crazy. We're in this apartment. People working over here. Just doing some work. Nice ocean view. Probably polluted, but you know, that's okay.
Well, he is playing some camel tracks. All right. Wow, he's not doing anything. That's cool too.
Probably gonna grab food soon. Going to, I have no idea. All right. Peace. Still trying to grab Miranda and Lanka, but you know, it's always an adventure.
Shower.
Out here trying to go on leopard den, a safari ride, so I'm gonna go through exploring the jungle. Nice six-seater van. The driver is currently staring at me, but check in with you soon. See you on the ride.
All right,
so we're out here. We are currently on our adventure to go see some animals and stuff. A lot of us here wearing a truck or whatnot.
Some of them
go outside.
just finished our adventure. Wow. Really didn't see anything except for deer, dogs, peacocks, and lizards, but it's kind of a flop. We were supposed to see leopards and elephants, but that did not go through. Anyways, we have some immigrants trying to take pictures here.
Right here. These immigrants.
Let's get it. Yeah.
We have immigrants. Stop, please. We have more tourists. Oh my god. But the view is pretty cool.
Here it's currently 6 a.m. about to go to Nallur temple. I'm waiting for the driver. I'm very tired. 6 a.m. and yeah, see you soon. We've now just gone to Nallur Kansami temple. And my dad just told me that
there somewhere is where he just got captured by the Sinhalese army. Well, that's cool. Time to go inside.
We're now on our way to Nagapushinamen temple and just taking a stop to eat. To head off to Trincomalee to visit Koneshwaram,
But today is my parents' anniversary, so we're gonna celebrate that here for a bit. We're currently at a 4-star hotel, which is really nice. And just to check out the view.
It's pretty crazy. Eating breakfast right there. Poolside over here. And a beach right over there.
Having breakfast now, about to go to Trincomalee and just chilling here. All right, so we just arrived at the stop, and now we'll be heading to Koneshram to take this long trail down into somewhere. But we're headed out. So we just finished our Koneshram trip. I'm my boy right here. Yeah, now we're headed. Where are we going to?
Kenya.
What?
Kenya,
I don't know what that is, but we'll be there next. Oh, the seven wells. Hot water wells. I'm trying to take a bath. Alright, so we're out here, chilling on this hammock. About to check out of our hotel in 1 hour. Everyone's out here staring at me, but I don't care, cuz live your life and do you, you know? You know? You know? Sri Lanka, it's been nice. Just checked out of the hotel. I'm about to leave to the Seven Wells. Grabbing a nice orange juice right over here. And about to head out. Let's get it. Okay. Cut. Cut. This one's colder than that one. About to go off to visit my grandma's flat or apartment, and then we'll be going to have dinner and lunch with my mom's friends, and then just go shopping, check out Sri Lanka, see what's up.
We out here, Adidas store. You know,
no Gucci flip flops.
Good Gucci flip flops.
Gucci.
We are here waiting at a hotel.
grandma's apartment. My darling, I love you, 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 I
love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Grandfather.
I am so sorry, why don't you take a seat? I love you, 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 I love you.
Swimming competition. Yeah, I'll see you inside.
I started by debating.
The final, the men's 100 meters butterfly, and an absolutely packed stadium watching.
T-minus 20 minutes. Let's get it. And we're off to the airport. If you will tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again.